right, folks. Well, it is Monday, March the 4th, 2019. And I wanted to give you folks an update on what, where and how the channel is going to proceed here. I've got some ideas going forward. It is nearing the end of winter here, and I'm getting a little stir crazy. And I've done some things here to help improve, I think, the channel as far as my content creation is concerned. For one thing, this video that I'm making right now is shot on a new camera with a new microphone, which I think is going to help improve the content somewhat. And then also, I've got an idea for a new playlist, and that new playlist is going to be old-time cookbooks. And what I want to do, I want to take some recipes out of some old-time cookbooks, and I want to follow them and see exactly how they turn out. If the recipe calls for lard, I want to use lard in it. If the recipe calls for shortening, I want to use shortening in it. I want to try to recreate those recipes like they were in the old days. And you know, I've got one cookbook right now that I can think of that was made or printed in 1950. And I got another one that was, I think, like 1955, something like that. And I want to go back and try to recreate some of those recipes and see how they turn out. In fact, I've got one that I'm going to make tomorrow, which is going to be strawberry shortcake. And I'm going to pull the shortcake recipe out of that one of those cookbooks to recreate. And I want to take it and see where it goes. I'd also like to introduce something new to the channel. And I've never mentioned it before, but down here in the bottom in the notes, I'm going to put my email address. And that is chucksddbbq@yahoo.com. And if you ever make one of my recipes and you'd like me to show it on one of my videos, I'd be glad to share your picture with the rest of the folks. And, you know, if I start getting too many pictures, maybe I'll only pick maybe four or five to share at the end of a video. But trust me, I'll be glad to share your picture if you want to share it. So I'd like to build community and get you folks involved in what I'm doing here. And I think that might be one way to go about it. I'd love to see your pictures and share them with the rest of the community. And then one of these days, believe it or not, spring will get here, even though we tied a record cold for the day at 2 degrees this morning. And one of these days, spring is going to get here. Trust me. And you might notice that I shaved off the beard here. I think that was kind of a little bit of my stir craziness or cabin fever or whatever getting a hold of me. And as soon as I did it, of course, it turned around and got cold on me again. And definitely, I can feel the difference. Not only did I do that, I cut my hair down. Not that I've got much left of it anyhow, but I did cut it down. And I was definitely feeling it today. But at any rate, when warmer weather gets here, I will be moving some of my content creation outside. You know, if you've been a fan of the channel for a while, you'll know I've done some welding work and things like that in regards to smokers and grills and things like that. Well, I still have a barrel grill sitting out there that's been sitting there half completed for the best part of a year now. And I want to get that knocked out and finished and sell and maybe sold. We'll see. I might use it for a little while before I sell it. But at any rate, I want you to know that the channel is well and healthy and that we are going to continue moving forward here. Folks, I appreciate you being here. And do me a favor. If you're new and you haven't looked around to see what I've got here, please do. And if you like what you're seeing, down here in the bottom right-hand corner of all my videos, hit like and subscribe. And maybe hit that little bell down there. And you'll know when new content is coming out. I'd love to see you back. And stay tuned, because there's always more to come. And thanks for watching.